guys, I'm in Balboa with Kendall today, and we're working with, again, the R6, Canon R6 and the Tokina, and I'm also using the adapter here, and there's no difference in the quality of the images or anything, so I'm going to show you the type of image that I was able to capture using this setup. I think you're going to fall in love with Canon just as much as I am right now.
Not being straight, both them.
Yeah.